Bang Diddy.
And Misha's Nice.
Bang Bang Boomerang.
We got this Doja Cat Rolls. I don't know if she's on some rollout for her new project, but she's dropping joints.
Oh, absolutely.
She's active in these streets.
Yeah. Y'all ready to get to it?
Absolutely.
Wonder what kind of goofiness we could expect this time.
It will be some goofiness.
Or seriousness.
I don't think I've seen a serious project from Doja Cat.
Her album was serious, and it was fire.
Yeah.
Cowboy Doja. Purple. it looks like a cat on the top.
It does kind of look like a cat.
Those do not look comfortable, and she's walking on sand.
I like that color purple, though.
I like this guitar that's being played right now. Said play my pussy, but don't play my emotions. If you spend some money, then maybe I just might fuck you. Wanna shake that ass, I'ma do the shit in slow motion. You got a whole lot of cash, and nigga, you know I want it. Play my pussy, but don't play with my emotions. If you spend some money, then maybe I just might fuck you. Time to eat, boss. Oh. Got a whole lot of cash, and nigga, you know I want it. Break some bread up, nigga, that butter my biscuit. Can't talk money, then really, that's none of my business. I don't even need these lenses. 20 on 20, my vision. Bad yellow bitch with an eye on a price, but nigga, I ain't no million. Millions, thousands, billions. Bob's on me like Dylan. Blonde's on me like Hilton. Wendy's on me like Williams. Shouting, digging. Look at me like I'm alien. What's that? Bitch,
oh, all y'all bitches was wrong.
Of course,
like
she would
flow.
Be drinking milk, right?
Her flow on this is crazy.
Yeah. No. Nah. You got a whole lot of cash, and nigga, you know I want it. Nigga, don't do it, you blew it. You tryna cast spells on a bitch with potions. Nigga, I need devotion. Telling me this and that, the throw that shit for the birds on ghosting. If you don't dive in the pussy like dolphins, if you don't dive in the pussy like oceans, swims up out in the color like oceans. Nigga, don't hide in the pussy, be open. Nigga, won't spot on the pussy like Austin. I make you horny, baby. That's my ego that you stroking. Nigga, don't laugh, cause the pussy ain't joking. Nigga, don't splash when the pussy be soaking. Where that nigga who don't play mind games at? You got a fake gold chain or change that? Try to spin game while I'm on my way out. Ladies, where that nigga man, where he at? Where he at? Sip him up.
Nah, bruh.
If you could get a memo of her face, right?
I don't fuck with snakes, y'all.
How comfortable was she with that snake right there?
I don't mess with snakes, y'all.
That snake look cool, though.
She looked really comfortable.
Yeah.
Doja Cat is something else.
Dang. Truth.
All right.
Go ahead, man.
Let's say I'm not a big fan of snakes. I don't appreciate snakes. But one thing apparently from this I love is Doja Cat's flow. She was spitting, y'all. Like, I love their flow and cadence on here. With Doja, we always expect the unexpected. That's just what I've come to expect.
Yeah.
So she brought the unexpected on this one. We went from cats and mice to snakes.
Yeah.
So bit Doja Cat. Yeah.
This song was about her cat. Yes. That's why I think there were so many cats in this video.
Yeah, yeah.
Aside from that, I mean, it was definitely interesting. I'm glad she didn't bite into the rat, and then we get to see blood. And I was just hoping. But aside from that, she didn't do that. I thought that was dope. I like the purple outfit. I like the red outfit. I like what she's wearing, the business suit with the red hair. I thought that was fire. You know, it's an interesting video. The snake. I wonder how many takes you had to do to get that specific scene where the snake just came up and just sat right there.
What's the chances? I've never seen
a
snake.
Was it real?
It looked like a real snake. Yeah. It looked like a boa constrictor. It looked like a boa.
It had a real snake costume.
Yeah, definitely for real. The only thing I didn't like was the dude's nose, the way it looked like, you know, the cat, the black dude. It looked weird.
Yeah.
I hate cats. I think we've talked about that before, but I hate cats, so.
Man, shout out to Doja, man. She's a sleeper. I think this song right here.
Not at this point.
Oh, yeah. I guess not. Not at this point, man. This song right here, to me, takes it to another level. I guess she's almost a superstar at this point, you know?
She's definitely approaching that.
Yeah, she's definitely getting there. This video was amazing, amazing, amazing. Big fan of Doja. Big fan of her flow. I know she's a singer and a rapper, but for her to be able to bounce between the two is amazing. She's just overall great, man. Each scene was amazing. Like, she did her thing, man. Shout out to Doja.
Yeah, and I'm loving her confidence, too, because it's starting to get better and better with the more songs she comes out with. Yeah. Her confidence continues to grow with these songs. And, like, she's taking the videos a step further every single time. So,
every time.
Shout out to Doja Cat, man. What do you ask on Twitter, man?
How was the snake?
Pause.
Pause.
Nah, that's no pause there. There's nothing normal about that. Yeah, man, let us know how you guys felt about this video in the comments down below, man. You can hit us up also on Instagram at TRC Podcast.
Ambitious Enough.
Welcome to the Wall Podcast.
At TRC Podcast Live.
Ambitious
Ace. WTTW Podcast.
Them glasses that she had was fire. I don't know where she get those from. Go over to Welcome to the Wall's YouTube channel. Subscribe to that joint. My Voice with Darren Friends. Subscribe to that as well.
All right, y'all.
All right, y'all.
Peace.